words out like I fear you being in your sweat.